breakfast time.
More food.
Wait, I need to take my bag somehow. That's perfect. It's the best thing in McDonald's because those breakfasts are awful.
Yo, what's up?
Come on, take your clothes.
Shut up. So I missed you guys so much. Remember the last time I showed up? Her vlog was hit just because of me. Oh my.
Take care. Have fun. Bye bye.
That's my mirror.
Okay, everybody good?
Isn't this beautiful? Go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the bus go round.
Nat started vlogging. She's a vlogger right now.
I'm a vlogger and, you know, it's been a while since I've vlogged. Hey, shut up. Oh, no, 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 not you guys. You know what? In Pakistan, we don't have the American sky. So American sky is something brand new.
You can look at this beautiful American sky.
Oh, that's huge.
So, guys, we're just going on airport. You can see far away this weird shape. It's an airport in Denver. And we are going...
making it up, I swear to God.
So, hello, guys. We are going to our retreat to Chicago for 3 days. And it will be a lot of
fun.
Can
I give the introduction to this then?
Okay.
So, hi, guys. I'm Hamna and... hopefully you remember me from her vlogs. So we're going to Chicago for a retreat. It's a trip for 3 days, I guess. We're flying out together and we are a group of like almost 40 people, which is gonna be really fun because we're gonna explore a lot of stuff in Chicago.
Yeah, we will come back to you when we will be on the plane because we are flying to Chicago. Because a few days ago I was in Illinois and Chicago is in state Illinois, and I was driving there with my host family for 16 hours. So
I know,
I'm so happy that we're on the plane.
See, Rina, do you wanna say something?
Hi, how are you? I hope you're fine. We are flying to Chicago and I'm super excited.
There you go.
Okay. Hey guys,
we are going to the restroom to make our trip more exciting.
She has to finish her makeup.
So excited for Chicago.
Woohoo! We're doing great.
And we're getting pizza, water, and a lot of ketchup.
Oh, yeah, see?
Yeah,
normal
because
people eat ketchup.
Yeah, because like in Poland and in Pakistan. Sorry, I'm sorry.
Pizza, ketchup with pizza, and that's normal.
Yeah, and in America, everyone is freaking out that we eat pizza with ketchup.
So guys, we're in the plane right now. We're finding our seats. Where are we going?
To the Windy City, Chicago.
Yeah, so we're just about to take over.
We're going to fly like 2 hours.
That's what I thought.
Why?
We're having so much fun.
It's one for the money, two for the show, three to get ready now. Go, cat, go, but don't you step on my blue suede shoe. Well, you can do anything but take me over my blue suede shoe.
Welcome to Chicago, guys!
Hey, we finally landed!
So excited, I'm with Hamna and we are going to have fun today. Stay with us! But not, honey, lay off them shoes and don't you. The airport in Chicago looks amazing. Seriously. Look, it's like so colorful. Like a rainbow.
Guys, she's enjoying. She's having the time of her life.
Time for food.
You can burn my house, steal my car, drink my liquor from an old fruit jar. Well, do anything that you want to do. But honey, lay off of my shoes and don't you step on my blue suede shoe.
And we are in the center of Chicago in downtown. And I'm pretty excited for this. What I notice as a first thing
is
that
it's a dirty city.
Yeah, besides downtown, everything is just dirty. Oh my goodness, I'm super excited. Look what is on the back. I don't know how it's in English, but it just looks amazing. We are going to find out how much tickets because we really want to try this. Okay guys, so we got a ticket and we are really excited to try this. I think I'm the most excited to try this, but okay. I can go.
At this time, please put away all cell phones on the
Hello, I'm back. So another thing that I noticed really quick is that a lot of people are skateboarding and they're rollerblading. And this is what I really like in Chicago because rollerblading and skateboarding is not really popular in the United States. So it's kind of surprising for me.
And my name is Odwo from Ghana.
Honey?
Hi, my name is Hannah.
Stephanie, I'm from Indonesia. Hi.
You know me. You guys know me.
Today I'm a tour guide. I have a map and we are going to explore Chicago. Now we are around the Northwestern University in Chicago. And I just want to show you how beautiful the buildings are. Like mostly campuses of universities in the United States are just really, really beautiful. So we are going to Starbucks right now because it's so funny. In Poland, we don't have too much Starbucks, like just in these huge cities. And in the United States, we have Starbucks everywhere.
Something that I really love about the United States is that you can get free water everywhere. And here you can grab a cup and get some free water. Of course, we're going to most fun store, Candy.
Founded Lincoln statue. Get ready now, go, 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 but don't you step on my blue suede. Guys, I just found second Trump Tower in my life. Now in the back, you can see this huge building, it's a Trump Tower. Here you can see some flags and it's like actually really pretty here. It's like a center. And here is the Chicago River. That looks nice. My blue suede shoe. Well, you can do anything but take me over my blue suede shoe. Well, you can knock me down, step in my face, slander my name all over the place. Well, do anything that you want to do. Now we are going to Millennium Park, and I think it's the most beautiful part of Chicago. Just look at those beautiful flowers, and there's some statues, and we are just going to Gate Plaza. I think this is the name, but most people call this Bean. Guys, we found it. We found the Bean
here.
I didn't know that this Bean is here, like in Chicago. So when they let me know, I was so excited for this. Oh, I'm here, coming. Drink my liquor from an old fruit jar. Well, do anything that you wanna do. Honey, lay off of my shoes and don't you step on my blue suede shoe. Well, you can do anything but take me over my blue suede shoe. Rock it!
Okay, I'm tired right now.
And this is a video vlog from Katerina from Chicago. Pakistan, Poland, Kyrgyzstan, Ukraine, Kazakhstan,
Pakistan,
Poland, Indonesia. Chicago, Chicago, Chicago.
She tied up, like, she forced me to tie my laces up. Now I don't know how to open them.
Hamna has a little bit tight shoes, but we are trying to walk to tell you some things, what you think about Chicago. Okay, guys, so we're inside of the Bean that you can see, and we want to just tell you some things that we noticed about Chicago, what is good, what is bad. I don't know what about you, but I see a lot of homeless people, like every corner were homeless people. As I said at the beginning, the like town is a little bit dirty. You can see like a lot of nice places like this Millennium Park, it's really nice, but like when you're just going random street, it's just kind of dirty. What do you think, guys?
So I think that in Chicago it's like a big business place or area, but for teenagers and people like me who never like shopping, it's not a good place to visit. But I was with my friends, so I had a blast. You should definitely come here with your friends, and trust me, you're gonna have a blast.
So like for me, Chicago is really crowded city because like some people, there's a business town in here, and also like if you're coming in here, you have like to bring your sunglasses and your jacket because it's windy city.
We have like 4 or 5 hours to walk, and I was trying to go like so fast to see a lot of things, and we just go through the Michigan Avenue, and there was nothing really interesting. There was just stores, and you know, if you are not going shopping, it's like nothing interesting to see. So we came to this bean like 2 hours before time that we are meeting here, and this is Katarina from Kazakhstan. Do you wanna say what you like about Chicago, or what you don't like?
So I think Chicago is really cool city, and over here I really felt it's like when we just get to Colorado it feels like really cool, but when I get to Chicago it felt like exactly like when I just get to America, and it's like all exciting, and it's like really huge city, and it's like woohoo!
That was a good description, but it just looks cool. But when you are just walking around and you are not going to shop, there's just few things to see.
Hey, Chikun, can you help me with my shoes, please?
Okay, so Chicago is like a really nice place to just come to see like all those things. Come with friends, have some fun, see like the city looks like. But it's not something that I really wanna come back. Like I was in New York, and when I was living, I was really crying that I'm leaving because I was wanting to stay there forever. And Chicago don't make me feel like this, so it's really nice to see. But I don't know, I never live here, but people who are living here say they're not really enjoy this as much because they are just shops and big buildings. Now we are going to Hard Rock Cafe with our program. If I will not have opportunity to say goodbye, I'm saying this right now, and I hope see you tomorrow, because tomorrow we have a banquet that will be that the World Link, our program, will be giving our awards about different stuff that we did during the year, and we have some conferences, so it will be not that interesting to watch. So I don't know if I will record this, and yeah, see you on Thursday, because then we'll go on pizza. A lot of fun.
We'll
go to this high building, and yeah, he said to subscribe me. I never say to subscribe my channel, but you know how.
I think it's the biggest McDonald's that I ever seen in my life. That's amazing experience.
Okay, so the last place that we are going today is
it's a Hard Rock Cafe.
Yeah, and we are pretty excited about this. You can see this huge
guitar thing.
And yeah, I don't know, I've never been like a big fan of Hard Rock Cafe, but
since we're going there, so why not? Anything but the day over my blue suede shoes.
Well, it's blue suede shoes, blue. Beck will tell you guys what is exciting about his school.
Hello guys. Oh, my leg, in Kazakhstan? Okay, so in my school, you go...
In Kazakhstan.
Right. It's not this way everywhere in the country, but the way it is, you start studying at 8:30 and you're done by 3:30, and then there are some like extra classes, extra curriculars, or whatever you want to call it, and you take them, and sometimes they're kind of mandatory, and so sometimes you get held till like 5:30, 6 days a week, every day.
And when your school starts and when it ends, during the year?
The first day is September the 1st, and the last day is May 24th. And don't you step on my blue suede shoes. Well, you can do anything.